Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and today is Grand Theft Auto 5 mission tutorial. I'll be showing you the quickest and easiest way that I know to complete Lester's mission, Stocks and Scares. Shoot that gas canister. You can see him go to that other thing.
Back up!
As you can see, after you kill the initial bad, several more will appear. Which is rather annoying to deal with. Now it should be safe to go upstairs to the Meriwether office. And first you have to hack the keypad in order to gain entry. And as I recommend, always look for the first two digits. So I'm looking for a 61 and an 82. Okay, I found it. Okay, and now brute force. Just click the letter when it enters the parallel bars. Then down and out. Now click your assault shotgun. You'll be doing some fighting in close quarters. Reinforcements have arrived and they'll be coming up the stairs, so I'm going to take them out before attempting to crack the safe. If you had a teammate, you could do this faster, but since I'm playing solo, I'm going to have to do this myself. I think there's two more. One more.
Drive on!
And of course, once I get two dials, even more guys are going to come. And the way you crack the safe is by turning the dials to the point of maximum vibration. So you want to go back, right, left, or right, left, right.
Whoa!
the safe and just kill them if they come up the staircase again.
Give me a hand over here!
This is much easier with a partner because the partner can shoot them all as they come in the hallway. But since I'm alone... the end of the mission. Again, this was Stocks and Scares on Hard Difficulty using Free Aim. I hope you found this video helpful. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos. Have a great day.